is 17 years old. She's a high school junior. Her hobbies are singing, bowling, cooking, and shopping. She loves kids and plans to become a pediatrician. Her favorite scripture is Proverbs 3:5, which states, "Trust in the Lord with all thy heart and lean not upon thy own understanding." Please warmly welcome.
The nation of Israel was in exile, living in subjection to a pagan king. God was silent, but he was by no means absent. It was there in heaven's stillness that a young woman enters the scene. Esther is a Jew, but she finds herself on the stage of a Persian court with all its foreign customs and intrigues. As God has a purpose for all of us in life, he had a purpose for Esther. Let's examine the faith, the courage, and the will of Esther as she faces the ultimate test. Let's find out if she allows her fear to prevent her from doing the very thing that God placed her in position to do for such a time as this. Miss Portia Askew, as Esther.
Lord, please.